Break an atom and you will get tremendous power. Atomic bombs and nuclear plants are based on this idea by Lise Meitner. How did she make this discovery that changed human history? At the beginning of the 20th century, the secrets of atoms were unraveled. First radioactivity, then the atom's nucleus, surrounded by electrons. Protons and neutrons were later found in the nucleus, thought to be a solid. The more protons an atom had, the heavier the element was. Scientists filled the blanks in the periodic table as new elements were discovered, until they hit a limit – uranium. There was no heavier element in nature, so scientists tried to create heavier atoms in the lab. This was exactly what Lise Meitner was doing in 1938, together with Otto Hahn. They made a really good team. She, a theoretical physicist, he, an experimental chemist. They bombed uranium atoms with neutrons, expecting two results. Either the neutron joined into the atom, producing a different and heavier element, or it unbalanced the atom, yielding another element, slightly lighter than uranium. The results puzzled them. Hahn found none of these brand new expected elements, but two much lighter elements. Both were already well known and weighted about half of a uranium atom, but, summing them, a bit of the original uranium atom's mass appeared to be lost. Trying to explain these two mysteries, Meitner wondered, what if the nucleus was liquid and not solid? Then the neutron could hit the nucleus, elongate it, and split it into two drops. And what about that disappearing mass? Well, according to Einstein's equation, mass could be converted to energy. And as Meitner calculated here, that would be a lot of energy. Thus, she experimentally proved this nuclear fission that splits atoms was a powerful source of energy. The most powerful one ever. Atomic energy became an everyday reality, for good and bad, thanks to these scientists. Otto Hahn received the Nobel Prize while Lise Meitner joined the list of women who deserved a Nobel and didn't get it.